Joining with us is Mr. Lalit Thukral. He is the chairman of EAC and the convener of UP Export Promotion Council. Sir, first of all, I would like to know your thoughts after winning this award.
See, this show is wonderful. Last time, I've got an award. This time, they have given me a leadership award. I'm thankful to them. But this is a very good like initiative they are taking. They are giving recognition to everyone. It's very important.
And sir, if I talk about the future roadmap for you in 2019, if I talk about your company, how things will be going forward for you?
See, actually, we are doing a very big show, India International Garment Fair. That is in July now, July 5th, 6th, 7th.
Taking place in India?
Here only. Okay, in this place? Yeah. And another show we are doing first time here, that is a source zone. Yeah.
If I talk about the garment business in India, how you see in last few years, is it a boom in the garment segment or the things have came down?
See, if you see in totality, there is a 30%, 40% down from last 2 years.
Yeah. Yeah. And if I talk about next year, so we can see with you another award.
Yeah, we are definitely, we have a good hope if government will give us good, initiatives. If we get good incentives, definitely we'll grow because the drawback and other things which we are not getting now from the government. So they should see that. If we'll get, we can save our industry. Now we are in that urge, honestly.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for talking to me. Thank you.